morning. This is a sample. It's gonna be slight. Definitely need more tape. This is a sample, okay? So it's gonna be changed a little bit.
You already know we had to make hoodies.
I really hope this does justice for the quality, because when I'm telling you guys that we are upping everything, like the quality, thickness of this hoodie to the patch, to the patch. I don't want to show you guys too much, to be honest. Black hoodies as well. Obviously, these rugs were made for the floor, and that's like my idea behind them, but they have been falling a couple of times, I'm not gonna lie. That's funny. That's funny, come on now. Like, I think they look super sick on the wall, but I wouldn't recommend just tape. They have been falling a little bit, I'm not gonna lie, but if you put... Come on! Clearly tape isn't enough, or you just need more of it. And obviously my demonstration, I'm not really selling it right now, I know that. But even though I made these as a rug and I never had any intentions of using them as a wall piece, I think they look just as good, if not better, on the wall. I think they look so cool on the wall because of the material. Enough talking about the hoodies and the rugs. I just want to say thank you, for real. Like, the amount of love and support from the previous vlogs is just, it's the reason I'm sitting here recording right now. Like, they just, there's, I'm gonna stop. You guys don't understand how much I appreciate the comments and the support. And that was all I have to say. I'll see you guys next. I'm just kidding. The vlog doesn't end here. Come on now. Something really bad is about to happen.
I can't believe we're doing this. I can't believe you're doing this.
I can't believe I'm doing it.
You don't gotta.
I can't remember when I said that I was gonna do it, or their reasoning for me to do this, or why I am involved in the first place, but I think I'm eating that spicy gummy berry, and yeah, it's really bad.
Me and you were good friends. I just thought you would enjoy it.
No, the only reason I'm eating this is because it's Nikon, and I'm trying to help out a homie for his video, but this is about to be pain,
yeah, this is not gonna be good, T.
Ah, yo.
And we're not allowed to even have ice cream or water or anything.
Really?
Yeah.
So I'm just gonna sit here and chew it like it's a Haribo gum?
Yep.
Oh, yo. Bro! All right, bring it on. Let's do it. Lil Nitro. Could be a rapper, but it's just a gummy bear.
Bro! You're actually doing it.
I won't even feel a thing. It's all mental. You nervous?
Yeah. Definitely a little bit nervous, mate.
Smell this.
Oh! It's like burning.
Cheers.
Holy.
Good luck.
Holy.
3, 2, 1.
Oh my god.
Oh my goodness.
Bro, instant.
I feel my tongue. Oh my god. No.
I can feel my body hyperventilating right now.
What's it saying?
It's bad.
Yeah!
Think about that money, man.
Just think about it. Yeah. I'm gonna just leave that in front of you.
Bro, how is a little gummy bear that hot?
Only one of you can take it, sir! Whoever loses needs likes on their video, man. That sucks.
Oh my god.
Bro, how is my mouth?
Oh my god!
What's coming out of you, bro?
I'm sorry, that's nasty, but it's so bad.
I can't stop.
Oh my god, dude.
Yo, it's got to process through, like, this isn't here yet, bro. Ah. Yeah.
900
times. It's so much sharper. I don't know how to explain it. It's so much sharper pain.
900 times worse than the chip, bro. How is that possible?
Oh. No way this is this bad.
Holy!
Oh, my
tongue.
Yo, this one looks way worse, bro.
My tongue.
How are you feeling? You're crying.
Oh, yo, this is nuts.
Bro, the screen.
Ah!
Oh,
this is nuts.
You guys want to try? I have extra.
No, bro, you're
oh, my God. Like, I think my body is hyper. Yeah.
Bro, my tongue. Ah! My ears!
What? How do your ears sound? It's like a cartoon, bro.
I'm off.
No, it's mainly my
really?
Tongue.
Is that
bro?
Oh, yo, yeah. I think I'm gonna stick my head in the pool.
One love helps, bro. I'm telling you, it helps.
My whole face is just sweating.
Let me explain something.
My tongue!
Let me explain something.
My tongue!
You know what makes it way worse? all that spice jammed into that little gummy bear.
Bro,
all
I have never put something in my mouth and the second he touches my tongue, it just goes.
Bro, it was instant. It was instant. Bro, it was so bad. Do my technique, it helps, look.
You just grabbed out a handful of ice cream.
Since I already won, I might as well.
Digging ice cream to your hands, that's the level it's at.
This does look like good ice cream.
It does.
It's fire ice cream.
My whole mouth is just messed up.
When the cameras cut, these two are still busted. You guys are just off watching the next video. They're busted, guys. Subscribe and like these videos, please, man.
My man, Fraser, man.
Boy, I have to say on these videos, guys, like the legit pain, it's crazy.
It's been like an hour now. I can still feel it in my mouth. I've been laying here debating if I should go work out or not. I'm trying to tell myself to get better at it too. It can be as easy as you watching this video right now and you're telling yourself, I should go to the gym. But then you sit there and you think about it and you debate it and you're trying to justify why you shouldn't go and vice versa. It can be the gym, it can be streaming, it can be making a video. Again, I'm giving myself advice as well. We have all of these crazy ideas and things that we want to do and we should be doing and we know we want to do them, but so many times we give ourselves too much time to talk ourselves out of it. 5 more minutes in his room. It would be easy for me to justify not to work out today because I worked out yesterday or I'm sore, or just don't sit and sabotage a dream or an idea or something you actually wanted to pursue. Our brain is programmed to say no to things that are new to us or that we are anxious about. But those are the things you have to try and learn to do because it's a little bit outside of your comfort zone. You enter that as a new comfort zone. You bring that into your comfort. I hope that made sense. And on that note, I'm gonna go hit the gym right now. Let's go. So this is what we did to your room the other day.
Yeah, check it out. It's kind of sick.
Bro, you came up on this room.
This is actual graffiti. You can still smell it a little bit.
You guys did this. It says Alex has a busted head right there.
That is fire.
Yeah. I like it though.
We did it, bro.
We did it.
We really
are
did
we,
it.
Are we going on a bike ride after we my gym session?
Now. Oh yeah.
Yes.
Look at this. Of course we have to, bro.
If you want
to
see more chill vlogs, like as far as like longer, a little more dragged out, and just kind of me talking, chatting, making longer vids, let me know. I would have felt bad, but you were the one that did this.
Yeah.
I don't know if you've seen Econ, but I'm trying to get better. I want to learn how to handstand, bro.
You got this easy. Bro, how do you even do that? You got to go up a little. Oh my God.
Bro, how do you even do that?
I've actually never had it this stable before.
You got this. And you're also on a slant.
And I'm honestly almost done with my workouts.
So you're pretty tired.
Yeah, I am actually pretty tired.
All right. The first one was solid, bro. Oh, look at Tico, he's ripped. What? Oh! Oh, yeah, yeah! That was clean!
Bro, I've never gotten that good!
Clean, bro. Wow.
How do I make sure this is on like fast speed?
Bro, I love this shit, I don't know why! I can't break for sh**.
This is wild, bro.
You actually fit. what happened over here?
I thought this was off-roading.
What happened over here?
I went for an off-road.
Team no brakes, bro. 100%.